baby. Take your time and talk to me, yeah. Say what you feel, baby. Are you trying to say you want to be free? Cause if you need, let me know, yeah. Cause I want to dream about it.
Nathan, one more time.
Yeah.
Please. That was most awesome, most dope.
And
Ricky Shelton jumping in there on the jump. Yeah. Bill Block over there on bass, the Block Party. Y'all hear everything okay? I do a little song by the King for you right now. Otis.
I didn't think about Elvis.
Pardon me, excuse me.
Alright, let's do this thing here for you. Let's tune out a little. A few years back ago, there was the big VA healthcare scandal, incompetence scandal, things, right? I had a injury in my right knee. I got misdiagnosed by the VA, and while I was sitting at home recuperating from this misdiagnosis, I was watching TV late one night, and on the tube comes this movie called Stoned. Y'all ever seen that?
No.
It's
I think I watched it and forgot it.
No, the movie.
It is a bio drama about the last days of one Brian Jones.
Oh yeah.
And so while I was watching that movie, I wrote this song called Watching Brian Jones.
Thanks for serving.
Yeah,
thank you for serving.
Like me, and them.
Thank you.
Anybody.
B keeps gaining weight, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I think it was a 2,000 pound bill song. Ready? There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
boy.
Yeah, I know that boy.
Keep on getting gone, but baby, not me. Oh, can't you see?
Brian Jones.
I think you just helped yourself.
Did he sing for the Stones?
He founded the Stones.
That's right. At a young age.
Wow. 27 o'clock. He invented the 27
This old Slim Harpo tune.
Yeah!
Woo. A couple of years ago, I went on a little field trip to Baton Rouge to visit Slim.
Louisiana.
And his resting place. And left him an out of tune harmonica because he needed one more out of tune harmonica on his headstone. So we're going to do the Slim Harpo tune for you. And for Slim, here we go.
Hey.
Strange! a dream. Oh, yeah, this is a tune called Where the Fun Is.
We found it.
Right here.
Right here.
Right here.
411.
They said a roll is
As he pulls out a third axe, I notice there's three more sitting behind him.
Five, six.
This is an unhappy little ditty about the joint. This whole Book of White song.
Short.
I've been the joint. The bad one. I've been doing a song for many years now. When I was a young strapping lad, as opposed to a middle-aged strapping lad, I used to help my cousin on weekends. He was a cattle rancher in Mississippi. And in the wintertime there, when we have to feed the cattle, got called up over to where the hay is. Where we started going, that was so. One day the light bulb went on, and I said, "Man, I'll incorporate that into my singing career," as it was. So I did, and things started happening. And I got a gig at an open mic, and I got a gig at a big festival on the West Coast, and I got a record deal or two. And then about 10 years ago, a guy named Denzel Washington asked me to sing this in a movie, in a Hollywood movie. So, I'm gonna do it for you right here, right now. Sir?
All right.